among the many celebrities, even the President of the United States of America, Dwight Eisenhower, owned a specimen.
...1955 Crown Imperial Limousine.
Time, the model reached a large popularity by the big number of appearances in movies and by the characters who have owned it, such as the President of the United States, Dwight Eisenhower, and the King of Rhythm and Blues, James Brown.
It is more than 6 meters long and more than 2 meters wide. The engine is the famous V8 Chrysler with hemispherical chambers called Hemi. The 5.4cc make you travel in maximum comfort and relax in silence. The car is equipped with 2-speed automatic transmission and special accessories available at the time, such as electric windows, automatic tuning radios, and the then very expensive air conditioning system. It is the first Imperial designed by Virgil Exner, a designer with a passion for European style who long collaborated with the Italian carrozzeria Ghia's Luigi Segre and known for giving the American factory the new look, which has become a symbol of luxury and elegance. And 1955 is the year Chrysler launches the Imperial series by registering the name Imperial as a brand in its own right.
Imperial Limousine, you travel like a king.